Good evening. You're listening to Pilgrimage News Radio, where the words are as true as they are fresh. I'm Cuddy Copper, and I'll be your host tonight. The town is abuzz with the launch of the Holocene only weeks away, and the Pilgrimage will once again be thrust into the world's spotlight. Earth's first interstellar vessel will depart from the Pilgrimage Launch Center, traversing the void of interstellar space in order to explore the mysteries of the Lithic System. Don't forget to pick up your viewing tickets for the launch. There may be a few left if you have the pocketbook. In other news, the Martian mining season is once again upon us, and many listeners have noticed the influx of seasonal workers in town. Keep in mind that the world is watching, so please, let's all be on our best behavior, and save the hooliganism and rabble-rousing for the mines. We don't need any incidents in the press.
Thank you.